case you couldn't tell, it's a little chilly. Anyway, in case you couldn't read from the title, I don't know, this is gonna be a day of my life as a UWC Atlantic College student in winter. Oh, so cold. Here's a day of my life.
That when she passes, each one she passes goes.
So my first code of the day is anthropology. HL, so it's 1 hour and 10 minutes. And then break, English, global politics. It's a shit day. But we survive. Each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at he. I'm in the library right now. Essentially, my roommate has potentially scarlet fever. Scarlet fever is going around. So I went to get checked at the health center to see whether I had scarlet fever or not. I don't. I got signed off my code. Oops. But it's because girl math, okay? I'll sign off and then study something that's more important. Anyway. I'm gonna be in the library until lunch, and then I'm gonna eat lunch, and then I'm gonna come back and study some more. And then I have Cass, and we have to do some planning for like school events. So it's gonna be interesting, it's gonna be cool. And when she passes, she smiles, but she doesn't see. Finished studying, going back to the house to grab my shit, and then I have Cass, and I have dinner in Cass.
She spent an hour trying to print something.
It was really, really difficult because we couldn't understand how I couldn't understand the print work. He helped me. Now I have posters to put up and an English past paper to do. Success.
English.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Dinner queue. Time for dinner.
I kind of wanted to make my own dinner today, actually. Yeah.
Oh.
I have MUN now, first class. And then the whole. And then I'm free. We actually have a match in like, I don't know how long, like next Friday. So we have to actually start training.
What's up, Tube Nation? Do you guys want to be in Tube Nation?
It's
what do you mean, what's Tube Nation?
Your YouTube channel.
Yeah, my YouTube channel is Tube Nation. Anyway.
Tube Nation, you
Tube Nation, you already know, Rhea.
Yeah.
We're football.
So
football's almost finished.
How many subs?
10 million K, actually.
Really?
Actually.
Yeah, that's like more than the herd. That's insane. That's like more people on
yeah,
the
bro, I got
she went all the way into like the universe.
I will send out a Tesla to the, if Tube Nation beats Vilya's nation.
Tesla,
come on, guys.
Free giveaway.
Free giveaway. Free just giveaway. Like, subscribe to my Patreon.
Two Teslas.
She's messy.
Right now I'm just redecorating my room because I printed shit out, but I printed it in black and white because I'm dumb like that. But it's fine. And now I'm just decorating, and then tomorrow I have a free, and I'm going to decorate some more.
She smiles, but she doesn't see. She just doesn't see.
I'm picking up my friend from Paris House.
Foi numa tarde de domingo que alguém perguntando por ela chegou, deixando meu coração tristonho, enciumado, morrendo de amor. Eu falei, eu menti, eu chorei, eu soube dizendo.
So yeah, 2 days in a row, because the video is really short. So we're gonna do 2 days in my life, because I have casts on Wednesdays and Thursdays. And today I have a really interesting cast, which is STAR. Student Action for Refugees. I'm gonna go to the bus stop, see if I can buy a ticket with my blocked card. The infamous AC Hi-Viz.
Foi numa tarde de domingo que alguém perguntando por ela chegou, deixando meu coração tristonho, e se o mato morrendo de amor. Eu falei, eu menti, eu chorei, eu soube dizendo. Eu falei, eu menti, eu chorei, eu soube dizendo que ela mora no meu peito.
E eu moro vizinho a ela.
Que eu fiz.
Okay, so I'm heading to STAR now. We have like a meeting point where we get on the bus. It stinks of donkey shit everywhere and I don't know why. I don't know who let it rip. The entire outdoors smells of shit. I realize I've been talking a lot in this video, so I'm gonna stop that. My last little summary is one of STAR, Student Action for Refugees. And in Cardiff, we go to a refugee center where there's asylum seekers and refugees and essentially give them conversation skills. So there'll be a topic with, you know, a plethora of questions and we then help them read them. They talk to us, we discuss the question. There's different topics that are quite like colloquial ones that will help them in their day-to-day life. And we essentially help them with that. It's really rewarding. It's so interesting just to hear even about like their backgrounds, where they've come from, why they're in Cardiff, all of that. It's really good. But yeah, it is a 4-hour CAS. 1 hour there, 1 hour back from here to Cardiff.
This is Hermione. We're on our way to STAR.
Foi numa tarde de domingo que alguém perguntando por ela chegou.